Now, along with PUBG fever, there is another fever which is raging these days, that is Fortnite fever. And if you are still not suffering from this fever because of some compatibility issues, I have got a viral solution for you. Hi, this is Ankit and you are watching Absolutely Techie. Stay tuned after the intro for more information. Hi guys, welcome back. So let's quickly head towards our browser and open the Fortnite website. So we can click on get started. And once we click download, it will download an APK which we can install to actually install the Fortnite. So I've already downloaded and I'll install it to see if it really works. Okay, so it's downloaded. This is the official version. Okay, so it's getting open. And there you go guys. Sadly, it says my device is not compatible. So my device is Nokia 5.1 Plus, which is having 3GB RAM and 32GB internal space. So the only mandatory thing which is asked by Epic Games is that our mobile's CPU should be 64-bit. And we can use Antutu to see what is the CPU architecture. And there you can see guys, my architecture is 64-bit and RAM is also 3GB, so it should be sufficient. Even if they are not saying it's compatible, we can install it. So I'll quickly head again towards my browser and I have already downloaded one of the fixed version which is only surpassing this initial validation of compatible devices. And now it will download the actual game. So you can see the actual game is getting downloaded and it's downloaded and now it's verifying and optimizing the content. And also I like to highlight that in this patched version there is no change at all, everything is latest. The only thing which has been removed is the initial validation. And I again want to highlight that if your device is having 3GB of RAM and 64-bit CPU, then this Fortnite game is totally compatible to your device. And it's trying to patch. Okay, so there we go guys, now it's asking for creation of new account. If you are already having account, you can use that, otherwise you can create. And I have logged in. So there you go guys, it's now getting loaded. And now it's trying to do a matchmaking for me so that I can quickly jump into a game and can start playing. Okay, so now it's getting loaded, the matchmaking has been done. And finally guys, now you can see the game is loaded and I'm playing the game on my Nokia 5.1 Plus, which is not in the compatibility list, but still, as the game supports, I am able to play. So all the links I have provided in the description below. You can easily go ahead and download the fixed version from that link and start enjoying the Fortnite game on your mobiles. And there you go guys. Did you see how easy is it to fix that incompatibility issue? And if you have any further queries, comments or suggestions, do provide it to me. I'll be more than happy to receive it. If you appreciate my efforts, please hit the like button and give me a visit on the below platforms. Thanks again for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.